my hair is crazy. And I look super orange. There we go. Okay. So it is 12:08 and it is super windy outside. It is 74 degrees. It is April 13th, you know, Friday the 13th. I vlogged last year at Friday the 13th. That's so funny. Anyway, yeah, y'all, this wind is crazy. Like, if I could show you, I would. I'm right here after I get done. Anyway, I just filmed a what is in my car video with my little camera. So, sorry if you guys watch it before this. I'm sorry I didn't talk much when I was looking at my trunk because, hashtag neighbors were out staring at me. So, I didn't put no lip color on. Whoops. I was forgetting something. Anyway, right now I'm about to head out to go get my fiance, and we're gonna go grocery shopping and finish getting stuff for tomorrow. Tomorrow's gonna be crazy because sorry, I'm trying to dig for my little chapstick thingy and blobber. I just had it in here too. Anyway, because tomorrow is my sister's bridal shower. So, I'm sorry if you guys are shaking. Like, I can feel my car vibrating because I'm just sitting here in the park. And the AC is running. There it is. You guys will see this when I was in my car video, but anyway. This is why I keep this in my car, because it gives you like a little shine or whatever, make it look like you actually tried when you went in. I'm wearing my Fitbit today too, guys. You should be proud of me. So, anywho, I better get to going because he's probably wondering where I'm at. So, anyway, I am off work today, and just gonna be filled with getting crap ready for tomorrow for my sister's bridal shower and going grocery shopping. So yeah, I'll try to vlog as much as I can today because, you know, and I also try to edit last weekend's vlog. So anyway, I will talk to you guys later when something interesting is going on. Okay, it is 2:04 now. My hair is crazy because of the wind. Because we got the AC on. Because it's hot. So anyway, so far we have been to Snooks. Spent the whole $45 there. And then we went to Walmart, which is like 7 something. And then we went to Dollar Tree, spent $1.09. Went to Dollar General, they didn't have what we needed. So we're back here at Walmart, at a different Walmart, to see if they have what we need. We need raffle tickets, so. And I'm vlogging on my phone because I really don't want to whip this thing out here in public. So I'm just sitting in the car because he ran inside of Walmart because I have a huge headache and I can't get rid of it. I already took ibuprofen for it. Yeah, hit the pedestrian. People are getting my nerves today because people can't drive. So anyway, basically we got those legal notepads, the yellow ones, and then from Walmart, we just got the cheap aluminum foil, the 2 of those, and then some crunch on the dip. Snooks, we got 2 of the 24 pack of Dollaros, and then 2 of the 12 count. It's, yeah, 12 count. Then we also got chicken salad, which I don't feel like getting that, picking that up. So, but anyway, two pounds of chicken salad. I don't know what he just said, but anyway, he just texted me. So I'm sitting here in the car because I have a huge headache and I can't get rid of it. So I'm just sitting here drinking my Gold Peak tea. But yeah, after this, I think we're going to head back to our town. Go get something to eat, which he's wanting Hardee's for the third day in a row. Which, whatever. Food's food. And then we're going to go to my house, pick up the gift bags, start doing those. And then I don't really know from there. I think we're going to start making the sandwiches. So, yeah, I'll try to keep you guys updated. So, I'll see you in the next clip. Okay, guys. It is 2:48. We got our lunches. Just the All-Star Meals from Hardee's. I'm currently back at a different Walmart because we couldn't find, what we were looking for at the other Walmart or the Dollar General, so we're here now at Walmart. Like, I don't know if you can see, it's super windy. Look at that. So anyway, zoom back out. Like, here, the wind is 18 miles per hour. It's crazy. Yeah, it's 72 out. So anyway, we're gonna finish up here and then we're gonna go back to his house, go eat, and then go from there. So I'll talk to you guys later. At the gas station, get me something to drink because I'm thirsty. But anyway, last clip you seen was us getting groceries. But we went to his house, made the prize bags, and then we watched some Grey's Anatomy and ate dinner. So, living in a small town, big trucks. Anyway, I'm going to end the video here. I hope you guys enjoy, and I will see you in my next one. Bye, guys.